Guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we will be doing opening some slimes that I made. So some of them kind of got hard because I haven't played with them in a long time. But first of all, I have this one. It's kind of a little bit hard, but I can fix that with some water. So I have this one. It's called Bubble Pop Slime. I put some beads in it, some foam beads. So yeah, and it's pink, so that's what I got. So yeah, I also made this pink swirl. It was with some purple and then it was a swirl, but it also kind of got a little bit hard because I haven't played with it, and also because the air just messed it up. So yeah. Also, I have this one. I named this one Purple Glam. So this is the one. Kind of got into pudding, but I also can fix that one. This one's a clear purple one. Has glitter in it. It's pretty. So yeah, I have that one. I also have this gray, glitter gray one. And this one, it's grayish, bluish, grayish, and then it has some glitter in it. So I don't know if you guys can see it, but there it is. So I'm gonna put it in my hand so you guys can see it good. There we go, focused. That's that. I also have this one. This one is rosy one. Purple rose. This one is purple and this one stretches a lot. This is the one. It's purple. Yeah. Then I also have this one, which is lemon lime glitter. This one, it's greenish, bluish. It's kind of like aqua color, and it's glitterish. What else do I have? I also have this one, which is chocolate fudge, but this one actually turned out more of a burgundy color instead of a chocolate one. Like a brownish chocolate. So yeah, this is the one. And then I also have the last one, which is cotton candy. It was blue, purple, and pink, but then I mixed it and it turned into a purple. So this one is that one. I really like this one because I don't know, but this one is just so good. It's so good. Alright, so that was it. Hope you guys liked this video. Give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel to become an official Stinky. And yeah, I'll see you on my next video. Comment down below also what you want me to do on my next video. So yeah, bye. Here are all the slimes.